Welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
To LaRocque. Saga. Carries in front. Quick opportunity. Right off the post. Never got a piece of that, and it still didn't go in. Goaltender freezes that for a draw. Goes to center ice to LaRocque. Able to pick that one up. Nice wrister. Letang. To LaRocque. Breaks that up with a stick. Arms up. We're going to get a delayed call here. This is a delayed call now as play is stopped. Shin's going to go, tripping the call.
Not too far from the ref yet. No trouble in seeing this one.
Penalty number Kelly. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
Kelly's stick on the puck and move that one out of the zone just in time. That'll alleviate the pressure. Up the wing to Saga. Good play. Knocked that down and he's got it on the tape. Needs to clear the zone. Penalty killer's able to clear that puck. Precious time gained right there. Good save. And he'll stop play with that coverage of the puck. You want to give the offense a chance, keep that puck in the zone. He does. Tough save. Bouchard. That puck's just going to hit him and rebound away. Nice play. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. To Letang. Good wrist shot. Bouchard's really battling in front. To LaRocque. Two on two the other way. Wrist shot on. Save. Letang. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. To Shen. Wristed that one. Boy, there's a fearless play right there. Put the body in front of it to LaRocque. Chance to score. Save made. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Fires it. He fires that one wide of the net. Great opportunity by the boards. Got where he wanted to be for the opportunity, but Bill, not close.
Might have flipped up on him. I mean, I can't imagine why he would have missed high there.
Pokes that away. Long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. Score! Always want that first goal. It took some effort and time to get it in this game.
Yeah, and they better just get working on a second one because that first one didn't come that easy.
Time of the goal, 10 minutes, 48 seconds.
Saga. That was a nice pass through the middle of the ice. Pokes that away. Moving in front. Takes that one up through center ice. De Laurier. To LaRocque. Over 5 minutes left here in the first period. Wright's goal has given him a one-up. Got to have a stick to play this game. He's got one. He got it off the bench. Give him a save. Would have gone in if he hadn't gotten it. But if he hadn't gotten it, he would have been in trouble. These numbers show this is a continuing part of his game.
Yeah, and putting up numbers like this, to me, qualifies him right away as an unsung hero on his team.
Got him offside. There's the whistle. To Saga. Yep. He's in the offensive end. Good play to get that puck away. Needs to move it. Looking to control it along the board. Trying to find a little room. To Saga. Kelly. To Shen. Pass right on the money from the wing to Bouchard. Uses the glove to make the play. Got that one covered. He'll get a whistle and a faceoff. Running out of time here in the first. Good effort right there to break up the attack. Pass up along the wing to Saga. Sagat. To Kelly. But it hit the post. And that's going to do it here in the first period. At least we found a little scoring in the first. After one, 1-0. Everybody, our second period of play now underway. Snaps it, scores! And we're back even on that goal. Kelly,
scored by number 10, assisted by number 10.
Soft pass, opposite corner. He wants to pass this.
34 seconds.
To Laurent. Shot fired, that one wide. Oh my, did he want to get that on net? Wrist shot. Long shot denied. Goaltender's got that one underneath. We'll get a faceoff. Under 3 minutes gone in the second. Real good game underway here. It's tied at one. To Letang. Sagat. In the defensive zone, finds that in front of his own net. Good pass into the center ice area. Loose puck in the zone, he's got it. Swung back to the point. Takes that pass in behind the net in the offensive zone, looking up front. Good zone to be shooting from, but that one ended up going way over the net. Gains control. Putting the body on out in front to Bouchard. In the zone. Puck hits him and rolls away. It's a blocked shot even though he didn't see it coming. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. Well, that was a scoring opportunity, but that one wide.
No, his direction finder was off.
To Laurent. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Connects on that one up the middle. Gets that puck. Big time effort. That's the offensive zone. Great long pass from the defensive zone to center ice. There's a move to keep the offensive going. He's got a chance. Good play with the stick. Got the puck. Looking back to the point. Delaurier. There's the whistle, and it's going to be a penalty shot.
Well, he didn't get enough of the puck, and he got too much man gear. That's why we're going to see the penalty shot.
Oh, what a shot! Scores! Right. To Pronger. They're on. He breaks up the offensive charge with that poke check. Got it where he wants. He shoots. He scores. And two unanswered goals. That last goal has increased the lead. The question is whether or not they back off so much they don't maintain it.
Well, if they make the mistake of thinking the game's over, they won't win.
Offensive zone carry. Snap that one. Got to be careful there. In front of his own net, picks the puck up cleanly. Through center ice to Sagat. Two on two in the rush. What a move. Score! Plenty of time left as the lead is cut to one. You know after that goal, Bill, the offensive guys are going, come on, one more.
Yeah, no question. And you know that they can taste a tie going into the third period.
By number 10 and by number 59. Time of the goal. 16 minutes, 1 second.
That one hits a man and deflects away. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Good work. He got that stick on the puck to Delorier. Up the wing. There's a wrist shot. Save.
Last minute.
Time almost out in the second
period.
Shoots. Delorier. To Laurent. Center ice poke check. We'll move it away. Puck under control at the point. To Sagat. Right. Good action at both ends of the ice as we conclude our second period. 3-2 at the end of two. This was a period of key plays. Let's take a look at some of the best. Game efforts, getting the body down.
You know what? Teammates and coaching staffs and even home fans really respect the players that do this regularly.
Face-off, third period underway. Good pass right there to Shen. Save made with a pad as he flashes that one. To right. To Delorier. Shen. To Sagat. Two goals so far, and he's looking for the hat trick. Got to be careful. The heat is on. That one right in front of the net as he clears it away. That hand of the stick from the bench needs that to keep that line going. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. Needs to get rid of it. Pokes that away, breaks it up in the zone. There's a good pass up the wing to Sagat, to Shen, to Delorier. Center ice to Sagat, to Bouchard. Into the neutral zone with that pass. Letang's focus evident there. He knew where that thing was going and jumped right in to intercept. To Shen. Bouchard. Picks that one up at the point. Chalked that one up as a pad save. Picks it up. Pokes that puck away. That'll break up that offensive slide. To Sagat. Brings it in. Chance from in tight. Manny got himself into great position right there to score. Fired it over the top, though. There's a big come up to Delorier. Shen. Arm up. We've got a penalty coming. Delayed call. Let's see what this is. To Bouchard. And the goalie has left the net. He'll get the extra attacker out of the ice. Over to the official scorer for the call on this.
Well, it's a trip, but sometimes it's easy for the player to make it look like a tripping call. At any rate, 2 minutes in the sin bin.
He'll tie up on that faceoff. Now needs a little help.
12 minutes, 20 seconds.
Bronger. Looking to clear. Pass intercepted. Through center ice to Saga. Knocks it away. To Bouchard. To Letang. Two on two the other way. Save, and he freezes the puck. Loose puck, and he's got it. Bounces away. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. Great save. What a move. At the point, he gains possession of that puck. Nice quick snap. And there's a chance lost as he fires that one over the net. Back up high to Kelly. Big snapshot. Oh, what a save made. Tremendous glove. Able to control that right at the point. Holds that in the zone. Gets control of the puck. Needs to get rid of this puck. Oh, there's an opportunity. They're going to hold that puck in the zone. On the charge, 3-on-2. Snap that one on net. Great opportunity, gone. Finds that loose puck, controls it. Fired shot that's just not where you wanted it to be.
Yeah, sometimes you grip the stick a little too tight and you miss your target.
Wrists it. Good pad save. What a great chance. Faceoff here as he covers the puck. LaRocque's body's got to be black and blue. Watch what he's done in this game.
Boy, Gary, you check out these replays. I mean, he has rocked the world and rocked bodies in this tilt.
Good defensive team win on that draw. That's going to move the puck up and out. Good play to intercept that pass. They'll take it out of the zone to Shen. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. To the front of the net, on the money. Good positioning with that glove save. Big win defensively on that faceoff. That prevents control of the puck in that offensive end. To Sagat. Chance to catch up. Time running out. Gonna have a blast here in the third. Good chance in tight. Great scoring chance right there in the puck wide of the net. Close to the net, but he'll get control of it. Bronger. To Saga. Defenseman hanging on the breakaway. That breakaway is gone. Good poke check to end it. To Delorier. All over the place tonight. Already 3 points in this game. That's what his team needs, and that's what he's given them. Bouchard to Letang. And that one's going to be whistled on the ice. Great faceoff win right there. Gives him control of the puck. Carries that through center ice, and up into the middle he goes. Touches the puck, that'll draw the whistle and an icing call. Big time draw opportunity win. There'll be no offense off that one. That's what the block is for. Nice save as he deflects that one. Big win off the defensive draw. That's right when they needed it. So long, everybody. That's going to do it. I'm Gary Thorne for Bill Clement and EA Sports. Thanks for being with us, and good night.